Field Marshal Sir William Slim, Chief of the Imperial General Staff, arrives in Athens and is welcomed by high-ranking Greek officials. British and Greek troops formed a joint guard of honor and were reviewed by the C.I.G.S. at the start of a brief Mediterranean mission.